Hi everyone, my name is Ritu and I'm an advisor at UniRely. In our previous video, we talked about the importance of interviews. And today, I'll be discussing UCAS Clearing and its significance when applying to the UK for an undergraduate degree. UCAS Clearing is a scheme offered by UCAS for students who have applied to the UK but haven't received any acceptance offers. It works on the basis of mutual benefit for both the universities as well as for the students. It is a way for the universities to fill up any remaining seats they might have and for students to get acceptance offers. Students are only eligible to apply to universities through UCAS Clearing if number 1. They are applying after June 30th. Number 2. They didn't receive any offers or any that they wanted to accept. Number 3. They didn't meet their conditional offers. Unfortunately, UCAS Clearing is not offered by all universities. A majority of the universities do offer some courses for clearing, but these often tend to be the less competitive courses. UCAS Clearing vacancies of the universities are uploaded on the UCAS website in the summer, and eligible applicants should check the website to find out if their courses are available for clearing. It is also recommended to call the specific universities before applying through UCAS Clearing, as this helps the applicant to double-check the openings. If the admissions officer gives a verbal confirmation, then it's meaningful for the student to apply, as it is not necessary that all the universities offer UCAS Clearing in the UK. It is important to remember that universities like Oxford and Cambridge do not offer UCAS Clearing for any of their courses. I hope you found this video helpful. In our next video, we will be discussing the application process to Oxford and Cambridge. So make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Please visit our website, unirely.com, or download the UniRely app for more information about the application process to universities in the UK for an undergraduate degree. See you in the next video.